俺が必要？どうしてもって言うなら力になってあげてもいいよ。ああ、だけど俺のこと天才だなんてつまらない呼び方するなよ。俺の力あんたに理解できるかな？
Hi everyone, this is Chronicle. I'm going to talk about this Atore, and he's from the Genesis. And then I only go through his new upgrade. And if you guys want to know more about him, you can check it out on my old video. I think there will be some link at here. And then I managed to master his 5th gate, and the 6th gate is level 4. And then with these runes, HP increase and physical defense. So his physical defense and HP is about this high, and the physical attack is this high, not bad, and the speed and dex is not bad as well. Okay, next is the 5th gate skill changes. Well, it further increased the physical attack and dex to 3.5 times for 2 turns. So basically it's a super charge up, and then with the shooting resistance and magic resistance greatly increased, but there's no changes on this, and the skill usage and jewel cost is the same. So basically, it further increases his attack for 2 turns. Yeah, this is actually quite good. It's more than the Holy Barrel charge time 3 at least. And then his attack is based from physical and dex. So by increasing his physical and dex, will further increase the power. So it's quite good. And then right now, I have 200 shards. So I can stand by for the last gate to unlock the bonus and the Kaigan Lasso. Yeah, so I will not master these other gates until the gate 7. So next is I'm going to try out at the training arena. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's check his status first. Well, with his leader skill, his HP is about this high, quite a lot. And then the physical attack is more than 2k. And then with the Memento's group skill, well, not bad. A jump plus 1. Okay, let's see his normal attack. Ooh, 4k and about 5k, okay. And how about this skill? It's a moving skill. Okay, and okay. And how about this skill? About 5k and 7k. And how about this skill? Ooh, not bad. And 11k. And this one? About 7k and 9k, okay. And then how about this one? Okay, and okay. And then how about the master ability? This one, I think it's from his weapon. Let's see the damage. Okay, and okay. And this is from his Kaigan skill, I think. And let's see the damage. Okay, and okay. Okay, next is, if the opponent have the strike resistance down plus the charge up, let's see the total damage increase by how much. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's check his status first. Okay, not bad, about 6k and 3k for these two status. Okay, let's see his normal attack first. Ooh, not bad, and okay, about 18k. And how about this skill? Ooh, 21k and 28k. And this skill, okay, near 20k and 26k. And how about this skill? Ooh, not bad. And 33k, I think. And how about this skill? 25k and 32k. And then how about master ability, this one? Okay, about 12k and 26k, but this skill have the strong versus a win, so that's why. And this one, about 16k and 21k, okay. And then how about this skill when the opponent have the physical attack debuff? Whoa, super high and 51k, okay. Okay, lastly is I'm going to activate the BG ability that increases strike attack and jewel regen. And let's see the total damage increase by how much with everything. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's see the normal attack first. Ooh, 20k for 2 turns and very nice. And how about this one? Ooh, okay, and okay. and this one 26k and 33k. And this skill, ooh, super high damage and 60k. And how about this skill? 32k and 40k. Okay. And then the master ability, but this is a non-type attack, so it doesn't increase the strike attack. And how about this skill? 21k and 26k. Okay. So conclusion is, he is from quite powerful to very powerful to super powerful, seriously. Thanks to the charge up upgrade and with the bonus of the 4th gate, if you master, increase the physical attack. And then in future, if he have the 7th gate, it will further increase his attack. And then second thing is, he is actually very good in PvP, not to mention about raid boss and hell quest, because of the shooting attack resistance and magic attack resistance during the charge. Yeah, it's very good. Somehow it's for 2 turns. So you can use Ikona to further increase his attack and all defense, so that Atore will become a super powerful attacker against any enemy, even for the raid boss or even for the hell quest. So I guess that's all about Atore. Thank you for watching this video. If you guys got any questions about him, please comment. See ya, sayonara.
大丈夫だ! ここには俺がいるからな! 行くぜ!俺の前に立つんじゃねえ。甘いんだよな。俺の方が上手だな。 俺の力、あんたに理解できるかな？俺の力、あんたに理解できるかな？俺の力、あんたに理解できるかな？当たり前のことでいちいち喜んでられないよ。